Effective natural cures for cellulitis. Cellulitis is the widespread infection and inflammation of the subcutaneous layers of the skin. It occurs due to contamination of the skin by bacteria which enter through an injury, cut, or an insect bite. Most cuts get healed on their own provided they have properly sterilized and cleaned. In some cases, however, basic hygiene is overlooked and this can affect the way your skin heals. The skin becomes easily infected and this can lead to blood poisoning or septicemia if not treated. The streptococcus and staphylococcus bacteria are primarily responsible for causing cellulitis. Cellulitis can easily be treated and remedied with the help of natural cures. Effective natural cures for cellulitis. Number 1. Washing and cleaning the area. One of the first and foremost steps towards treating cellulitis or preventing it from occurring is to wash and clean the wound properly. Use lukewarm water for this purpose. Make sure that you have put a few drops of Dettol or some other disinfectant in the water to clean the wound. Use sterile cotton to wash the wound and follow this up with the application of a good antiseptic ointment. In case the wound has a deep cut, it is a good idea to bandage it as this prevents or restricts the entry of germs in the wound. Number 2. Vitamin C. If cases of cellulite are common to you, try taking a course of vitamin C for a couple of months as this essential vitamin does wonders for your immunity. It protects the system from disease-causing bacteria. You can also supplement by eating a diet that is high on vitamin C. This includes fruits like guavas, citrus fruits, Indian gooseberry, and leafy veggies. Number 3. Garlic. Garlic has strong antimicrobial properties. If you suffer from cellulitis, eat a few cloves of garlic every day. Just dip a garlic pouch in honey and suck on it. Raw garlic gives an immediate boost to the immune system and promotes fast healing. You can also try capsules and tablets which are available at most herbal stores. Number 4. Turmeric. Eating turmeric in your diet and applying it on the wound can stave off a severe skin infection. Just wash the wound well, apply a water and turmeric paste and cover the wound with a bandage. This allows the wound to heal by killing all potential bacteria. You can also drink a cup or two of turmeric milk every night just before sleeping. Number 5. Tea tree oil. Once the wound has started to heal, apply tea tree oil on the wound. The initial stages are critical because this is the time when infection and cellulitis sets in. Use 1-2 drops of tree oil. Apply the tree oil with the help of a Q-tip just around the infection site. This heals the wound and prevents the entry of disease-causing bacteria. Number 6. Rest. A deep wound requires rest and recovery. Excessive mobility can come in the way of healing and this makes the wound ripe for infection. Try to rest and get as much sleep as possible. During rest, the body's immunity kicks in and helps the wound to heal.